Filipino Album, to our Vice President for Administration, Mr. Ricardo Messina, to our Vice President for Finance, Mr. Andrea Rodolas, to the meetings of the College Department, Dr. Guadalupe Aron and Dr. Robert Villar, to our high school principal, Mrs. Cristina Rivera, to our elementary department principal, Mrs. Romano Sudal, to our learning coordinators, to our teachers, parents, guests, students, the pleasant good afternoon to all of you. We are here today to celebrate the United Nations Day. On, we shall witness the parade of our students in the costumes, in the national costumes of the countries they are representing. We shall enjoy and see how graceful they can carry this symbol of the member countries of the United Nations. As we do this, let us remember what the United Nations Day really means. Nations, working together for one purpose, to have harmony and peace all over the world. In fulfilling this goal, cooperation among nations is needed. We have recently suffered from devastation brought about by typhoons that struck our country, and because of this, we prove again that we belong to a highly connected network world. Several countries have extended their help so that our people may survive and recover from this crisis. All of us should take part in fulfilling this goal. Let's not forget that everyone has a role to play. All of us should take part in fulfilling this goal because everyone deserves a harmonious and peaceful world to live in, as God has granted to me. At this point, kindly allow me a minute or two to explain the meaning of the design of our center stage. In the middle, you can see an almost circular figure in chips of matter. Each of the pieces making up the whole circle represents the different continents and major islands of the world, home to various peoples of this beautiful God of your planet. The green color symbolizes hope, harmony, and unity in the striving ways of mankind. The three silver lines also represent major continents of Eurasia, the Americas, and Africa. The three small diamonds at the bottom represent Australia and Oceania. All of them try to reach the star at the top, the star that represents the prosperous world for humanity. All of these are presented against the blue background, symbolizing peace, which the United Nations Organization is all aiming at all of these leaders. So again, welcome to our United Nations Day celebration, and blessed be afternoon to all of you who enjoy our program.
Sa Bahiyan, si Bapo Ali, si Marie Nasa Mas,